come here today, Lord, to commemorate those who have died in the line of duty, that have paid the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom, for our security, for our peace.
All of our fellow brother and sister police officers who made the ultimate sacrifice in the last year.